Starting of a business, step-by-step process. Friends, starting of a business is a dream for many of us. But more than starting a business, making a successful business is very, very important. Let us explore the various stages of starting a new business. The first stage of starting a new business is choosing a business idea. A business idea is the foundation for the successful launch of a new business. When you choose your business idea, see that the business idea is very close to your heart, very close to your passion. And friends, when you choose your business idea, you please find time to discuss with experts, discuss with consultants, you do business analytics, you do meetings with people for the sake of finding a good business idea. Because if you choose a good business idea, I'm sure your success will be assured when you start your business. Stage 2. Prepare a business plan. Business plan is the blueprint of structuring the business, starting the business, launching the business and growing the business. Business plan is very important aspect of launching a new business, because when you launch a new business, you need finance. You need the support of the government, you need the support of the financial institutions, you need the support of the business channel partners. So to convince all these people, you should have a business plan. So when you approach the bank, you should present a business plan to convince them to provide you a loan. So business plan is a very fundamental document which may consist of informations like what to sell, how to sell, when to sell, what is your USP, unique selling proposition, and it should also consist of details like your business plan, your financial plan, your marketing plan, and so on. Stage 3, plan and raise your finance. Finance is the lifeblood of any business. See, first of all, you have to design the requirement of the finance, and then you have to find the various options. You have to finalize the various options to use to raise your finance. The various options for financing your financial requirements may be 1. Your own finance. 2. Borrowings. Borrowings may include loans from banks, loans from government, loans from private, loans from financial institutions. And 3. Issue of share capital. In case of a company form of organization, you can also go for public issue. And 4. Seed capital assistance. 5. Assistance from government or subsidies from government. 6. You can also seek the help of venture capitalists. And you can also go for crowdfunding. So nowadays there are many kinds of options available to raise your finance. Stage 4. Decide the structure. In this stage, you have to finalize the structure of your organization. The various kind of structures available for structuring an organization may be 1. Sole trader proprietorship. 2. Partnership firm. 3. Company form of organization. 4. Cooperative organization. 5. Public limited companies or private limited companies. 6. NGOs, non-governmental organizations. So joint ventures. There are many different kinds of organization structures available. As per your requirement, you can choose any one of these structures. Stage 5, finalization of the location. When you choose the location for your business, you should consider the availability of raw materials, availability of infrastructural facilities, availability of logistics, nearness to the customers, and all these factors must be considered when you choose the location of your business. Stage 6, business name. And friends, when you choose the business name, must be so attractive on the one side. On the other side, it must meet the requirements of the trademark registration requirements. And when you choose your name, you should also consider the domain name availability to finalize the website name of your company. Stage 7, registration. So when you go for the registration of your business, see, you should do the following kind of registrations. First, you should get a PAN, and then you have to go for GST registration, and then you have to go for Udyog Aadhaar registration, and in case of companies, you have to register with the registrar of companies, and in case of partnership firm, you have to register with the concerned authorities, And in case of cooperatives, you have to register with the responsible authorities. And apart from these registrations, you have to get export-import license if your business is related to export-import. And if your business is related to food, then you have to get the license of food certificate registration department. So all these registrations must be done before starting your business. Stage 8, hire and build your team. The human resources is one of the prime factor which may decide the success of a business. So when you choose your employees, you must give due importance, you must give due attention. You must give utmost care when you choose your employees for the construction of your business team. When you choose your employees, you should use all sorts of human resource, HRD tools, HRM tools, and psychological tools or behavioral tools to choose the right candidates for your organization. Stage 9, launch your business. Launching of a business is a very crucial stage of the starting of a new business, and you should give more importance to this stage, because if you make this as a memorable event to reach the minds of the society, to reach the minds of the consumers, you will be successful. You can attract more number of customers to your business. So, and at this stage, you have to thank yourself, and you have to thank each and everyone who were with you to make this as a fruitful venture. In this stage, you should also invite the influencers and the press people to give a due coverage in the society. Stage 10, build your business. Business building is a process of building your profitability, building your customer base, and building your value in the society. And business building process may be achieved with the help of the following strategies. 1. Market penetration. 2. Product development. 3. Diversification, product diversification. And 4. Expansion, market expansion. So friends, I wish you all the very best to start a successful business. Wish you all the best.